So before we begin this video, I want to show you how you can get a lot of different Logic Pro music production courses for free. If you go to music-prod.com, you will see a list of different music production courses, and they are available for free for a limited time. Okay guys, so in this video, I'm going to compare two different projects with two different machines. So first project is going to be the official demo project of Logic Pro 10.6, which is the Billie Eilish Ocean Eyes track. So I will compare this track with the iMac 27 2020 i9 10-core computer with the Mac Mini M1 2020 8-core computer. The first one has 64 gigs of RAM and the Mac Mini has 8 gigs of RAM. Maxed out iMac between a baseline Mac Mini. Then we're going to take a look at a different project, and this is just a random project that I found in my drafts folder, and that one contains a lot of different third-party plugins and has a Very Speed on as well, which takes a lot of CPU power, and that track is a total of 144 tracks.
Time can't stop staring at those ocean eyes, burning cities and napalm skies. 15 flares inside those ocean eyes, your ocean.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk about how we're going before we get lost? fall. Can we just talk? Can we just talk?
Just